The revolutionary radar-based adaptive cruise control system, developed in close cooperation with Bosch. Using a radar sensor positioned between the new LED headlights, the system allows the motorcycle to automatically adjust cruising speed by locking onto a preceding vehicle and maintaining a safe following distance, providing more comfort on longer adventure rides where highway blasting is necessary. By locking onto a vehicle ahead of you, riders are able to maintain a safe following distance, accelerating and decelerating as the vehicle ahead does. The new ACC system has two selectable control modes. Riders can choose between a comfort or sport setting where acceleration and deceleration behavior is changed accordingly. The target speed can also be set conveniently using the paddle button on the switch cube, while the distance to the vehicle in front can be changed in the TFT menu. This distance can be varied in five stages, from a very short, middle, long, or very long following distance. When cornering with ACC, speed is automatically reduced to account for lean angle to maintain a safe, stable ride. Throttle and brake inputs are also limited in order to avoid unsettling the motorcycle with any abrupt braking or acceleration. When the turn indicator is activated while using ACC, the system automatically applies overtake assist and adjusts the acceleration accordingly, resulting in a smooth, uninterrupted lane change. ACC can be activated at speeds above 30 kilometers an hour in second gear and below 150 kilometers an hour. Should a preceding vehicle slow down to a near stop suddenly, the system will scrub speed via the braking systems to 25 kilometers an hour, whereby a takeover request will flash on the TFT display before canceling ACC and calling on the rider to take over manual throttle and brake control.